My life just took a turn that I did not expect. I think it's for my best, but even still, it's not an easy thing to comprehend the concept. Maybe we're not in control a lot. Thought I pointed towards the water, but we driving down the block, and now I'm questioning everything. Feel like I'm in jeopardy. If life's a game, how come I don't see no referee? And who am I playing against? Where's the handbook? Why are there different rules depending how a man look? How much fun can we be expected to have, knowing that it's unfair? Is it a gimmick to grab countless souls in paradise so they can be reborn here on earth? Even though sometimes it doesn't feel worth it, damn it, I just have so many questions. Like, why does karma rule our lives? Why is it easy to wake up in the morning and lose our drive? With the things that's going on this planet, how'd you decide to put us here and leave us here like we would turn out alright?